gives a thumbs up and the intro ends. However, in the Hebrew opening, Sonic lands down, but then his animation is halted before he can strike the pose. When I first saw this, I thought, wow, that's odd, it must be a cultural thing. And turns out it is. Giving a thumbs up can be deemed offensive in some parts of the world. That must have been a nightmare for the dubbing companies. Do you know how many thumbs up Sonic gives in this show? If we're talking Sonic X openings, though, no one can beat the folks over in Italy, who produced this overly catchy Italian Sonic X opening. It starts off a little weird, but the payoff is huge. Take a listen.